normally done, as one of my friend in the break was telling, यार हम लोग अगर वो शुरू के देखते हो हमारे बाप दादा के जमाने से we have been doing. अच्छा यार जनवरी का महीना पकड़ लो, ठीक है, जून में देखो और एक दिसंबर देखो. This has been traditionally going on. वो क्या कर रहे हैं कि we select a block of entries. अब वो block of entries can be, you know, the amount that we have received from customers in a particular month, say September, or remittances received in a particular month, same block of time. अब वो block जो है वो इसमें जो disadvantage है, पहली तो बात ये है कि ये remaining population के characteristic को represent नहीं करता, ठीक है, it is not a sample which represent the remaining characteristics of a population. And of course we select a few block, not majority of them. It is therefore unlikely that a reasonable conclusion can be drawn. But a problem kya hai, there is a cost saving aur kuch practical compulsions hai jiski wajah se we need to use this method, okay, for some selective purposes. For example, when we are auditing numerous branches and we have selected some branches for audit, so then we may decide ke yaar ek week ka payroll check kar le, certain debtors ya creditors jo A ya B se shuru ho rahe hain unko check kar le, okay. Now the finally projecting the error to the population. We have done our job, we devised the sample. In designing the sample, we gave lots of considerations, we performed the procedures, and now we are with result, and that is in the form of error that we have detected. Now these error need to be projected to the population. Why? Because we are interested mainly in the population, not in the sample only, okay. So we project that error. Now if your for example your anticipation error knowledge is consistent with the error that you contemplated, you are very clear in your mind ki what do we mean by error, then we can say, and if we have decided a certain level of sampling risk, then we can assume that the whatever the deviation rate in the sample is also the rate of deviation in the population. Both whether you are doing statistical or non-statistical, in both cases you need to project the error to the population. That is important, okay. Why? Because we are, as I said, interested in population. The reason, the difference is that the risk is not mathematically quantified in case of non-statistical sampling. Now for the test of control, what is the deviation? For example, in a sample of 63 deviation from let down control procedure are discovered, then the projected deviation rate is 3/60, that is 5%, okay. So this 5% rate we apply to the population, so there can be an error in population amounting to the value of 5% or to the number of 5%. If this is within your range, this is within performance materiality, this is within your tolerable deviation rate, then the preliminary assessment of control risk is confirm. This is very interesting. We have applied sampling on test of controls. I already explained to you, we have agreed that we do not use sampling for testing design, okay. So we need to understand the design and we have to evaluate whether those designs are effective or not. So for operation, when we have applied our test, we came to the conclusion, we are very happy, okay, oh, the assessed level of control risk, it justifies a lower assessed level of control risk. कि हमने तो कंट्रोल रिस्क को बहुत हाई असेस किया था, इसको तो लो होना चाहिए. ओके, तो व्हेन द कंट्रोल रिस्क इज लो, यू नो व्हाट डू वी मीन, वी कैन एक्सेप्ट अ हायर डिटेक्शन रिस्क. दैट मीन वी कैन मॉडिफाई द सब्सटेंटिव प्रोसीजर्स इन अवर फेवर. आई मीन वी कैन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी कैन अप्लाई लेस सब्सटेंटिव प्रोसीजर्स, वी कैन अप्लाई लेस डिफिकल्ट सब्सटेंटिव प्रोसीजर्स, कन्वीनियंट सब्सटेंटिव प्रोसीजर्स. दैट इज दैट. But it says, no, you can't do it. Because you should not do it, rather. It's risky. On a basis of sampling, you have come to the conclusion that your risk, control risk, is much lower than what you assessed earlier. Now, control risk is relevant to the overall effectiveness of control, which also includes design, not only operation. So we cannot do it, we cannot change our risk assessment. However, it gives us a satisfaction. Fine, the result is acceptable, but we will not do anything else. But what do we do if the projected deviation rate exceeds the tolerable deviation rate? Now then we say the preliminary control risk assessment is not confirmed. That means the control risk in actual is higher than what we assess. So what do we do now? Resultantly, we need to more substantive procedures, of course. Okay, so we accordingly modify our substantive procedures. For substantive tests, there are two quantitative methods of error projections, both very easy. Okay, go from probably from class 4 or class 5 we have learning unitary method. Itne pe itna to itne pe itna. Very simple. The use depends on the whether the error is proportional to the size of the item. Dono tarike se aap kar sakte. One is called ratio method. The terminology is difficult, but the substance is not, let me tell you. Okay, it looks dreadful, but it is not so. It's quite very easy. And that is our objective, to make it simple. This method of error is closely related to the size of the item. Small error in small balances, large error in large balances. Okay? So what do we do? Monetary error, all invoices were, for example, they were priced at December prices. January की जगह पर वो दिसंबर के प्राइसेस में आपने अप्लाई कर लिया. और दिस इज अ मॉनिटरी एरर एंड यू कैन इजीली प्रोजेक्ट. द प्रोजेक्टेड एरर इज एस्टिमेटेड बाय एक्सट्रापोलेशन एस्टिमेशन. आई मीन एरर फाउंड इन सैंपल, जैसा आई सेड, यूनिटरी मेथड, डिवाइडेड बाय सैंपल वैल्यू इनटू पॉपुलेशन. ठीक है. हाँ, अब जो हम लोग करते हैं और जो हम अब लास्ट सेशन में करें, तो हमने जो आइटम्स 100% टेस्ट किए थे उसको ऐड करना है, एनोमलस एरर को निकालना है और फिर उसको ऐड करना है फाइनली दोबारा. ओके, डिफरेंस मेथड इज वेरी सिंपल. इसमें वी डोंट गो फॉर, कैन यू जस्ट प्रेस एस्केप एंड वापस वो. हाँ, थैंक यू. ओके, द डिफरेंस मेथड शुड बी यूज्ड वेयर एरर डज नॉट हैव अ डायरेक्ट रिलेशनशिप विद द मॉनिटरी यूनिट. इसमें क्या होता है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ये इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल एग्जाम्पल, यू कैन वेरी इजीली अंडरस्टूड. ट्रांसपोजिशन एरर जो हमारी होती है, तो ट्रांसपोजिशन एरर को हम क्या करते हैं, नॉर्मली नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं. कि अगर सारी जगह ये हुआ है, यू नो, स्पेशली इन केस ऑफ कंप्यूटर, तो वी मेड अ मिस्टेक, तो इट विल कॉन्स्टेंटली कीप ऑन रिपीटिंग दैट मिस्टेक. सो सिंपल एग्जाम्पल वुड बी दैट 210 पर अकाउंट इंस्टेड ऑफ 120. So what will we do in this projection? We will simply multiply 90 by the total numbers. Okay? For test of control, it's very simple. The number of deviations divided by sample size is the best estimate of the deviation rate in the population. Whatever deviation rate in the sample is, we take it as the rate of error in the population. Evaluating results. Now